This is how it looks.
¿Suena su cara? Pues sí, ha acertado. Es Rafa Nadal con 12 años y se está jugando el Campeonato de España Infantil. Su rival, José Antonio Sánchez. El mallorquín fue la gran sorpresa y se plantó en la final. Esta vez, aunque cueste creerlo, se tuvo que conformar con ser el segundón.
That's leaving a crime-riddled area just outside of LA for Pompano Beach. He wanted his two tennis-talented girls to have a better chance to excel at what they do best. That's play tennis and reach out to their peers.
Venus and Serena, they used to go in the eighth.
Year-old Serena, taking part in tourneys, one-on-one lessons, exhibitions, it doesn't matter. Whatever they, as a family, can do to teach those who don't normally receive the time and care is what matters most.